हेलो माय डियर वंस, गुड मॉर्निंग एंड वेलकम बैक ऑन हाई स्कूल यूट्यूब प्लेटफॉर्म। आई पवन चौधरी योर मैथ्स टीचर इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू विद द लेक्चर फॉर ग्रेड फिफ्थ। ओके, एंड हियर वी आर इन चैप्टर नंबर थर्ड, दैट इज ऑपरेशन ऑन द लार्ज नंबर्स। ओके, आर यू रेडी? ओके, आई एम ऑल्सो रेडी, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट द चैप्टर, दैट इज एक्सरसाइज 3.5। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट वन, दैट इज द बोडमास रूल। Which rule? Bodmas rule. Before starting today's lecture, one student is there, that is Tanvir. Tanvir from class 5th asked a question from exercise number 3.4, that is question number E and I. Very good, better. That indicates that you are continuously solving the questions. Okay. So first of all, I'm going to solve the doubts of the Tanvir, that is question number E and I. Okay, very good, beta, that you ask the problems. Question number E. Okay, so simply division is there. See the division in which 9, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4 divided by 275, and question number, that is I. Question number E and question number I. These two questions we are going to discuss. 432 divided by 182. Okay. So see here, first of all, we are going to divide 275. See this. 275,95,000. Okay. 9,50,000. That is divided by the 275. Okay, first of all, see, 275 multiply by 3. 5 3 is a 15, 5 carry 1. 7 3 is a 21, 21 plus 1, 22 carry 2. 3 2 is a 6 plus 2, 8. That is 8 25. 3 times better. 8 25. Here, what you have to do? You have to subtract the number. Okay, subtraction is there. Now 5 can't be subtracted from 0, so here you have to borrow 110, and here it become 10. Now subtract 5 from 10, what's the result? Here it is 5, and 2 from 4, 2, 9 minus 8, 1, that is 125. Now note down 0 here, that is 1250. Now 275, now multiply by 4. Here 275 multiply by 4. 5 4 is 20, 0 carry 2. 7 4 is 28, 28 plus 2 30, 0 carry 3. 4 2 is 8, 8 plus 3 11, that is 1100, 4 time beta. Okay, now see here, again you have to subtract the numbers. Now see here, 0 minus 0, here it is 0. 5 minus 0, 5, 2 minus 1, 1, here it is. Note down the next 0 here, that is 1500. Here you have to multiply, 275 is multiplied by 5. Okay, 5 5 ja 25, 5 carry 2, 7 5 ja 30. Okay, 30 plus 2, 32, carry 3. 5 2 ja 10 plus 3, 13, 1325. Wait. 5 5 ja 25. 5 carry 2. 7 5 ja 35. 35 plus 2, 37. 7 carry 3. 5 2 ja 10 plus 3, 13. 1375. 1375. Okay. Now here you have to subtract. 0 can't be subtracted from 5 can't be subtracted from 0, so you have to borrow 110 from the next number, but here is also 0. First of all, here you have to borrow 110, so here it become 9 and here it become 10. Now subtract 5 from 10, what's the result? Here it is 5. Now 7 from 9, 2. 3 from 4, 1, that is 120. 1 2, here it is 5 time. Okay, 0, you have to note down 0 here. 1250. 1250. So here also 4 time. 1250 फोर टाइम, व्हाट इज द रिजल्ट 1100 051 150 इज द रिमाइंडर. एंड इट इज द क्वेश्चन, व्हाट इज द क्वेश्चन, व्हाट इज द क्वेश्चन, दैट इज 3454. ओके, एंड व्हाट इज द रिमाइंडर, व्हाट इज द रिमाइंडर, दैट इज 150. नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू चेक वेदर आर डिविजन इज द राइट और रॉन्ग. सो हाउ वी चेक, डिविडेंड इक्वल्स टू, डिविडेंड इक्वल्स टू डिविजर मल्टीप्लाई विद क्वोशेंट एंड प्लस रिमाइंडर. दिस इज द फॉर्मूला टू चेक वेदर आर डिविजन इज द राइट और रॉन्ग. डिविडेंड इक्वल्स टू डिविजर मल्टीप्लाई बाय क्वोशेंट एंड प्लस रिमाइंडर. ओके, व्हाट इज द डिविजर, दैट इज 275 मल्टीप्लाई बाय द क्वोशेंट 3454 प्लस रिमाइंडर, दैट इज 150. ओके, नाउ चेक हियर, 3454 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 275, 54 जा 20 कैरी 2, 55 जा 25, 25 प्लस 2 27 कैरी 2, 54 जा 20 प्लस 2 22 कैरी 2, 53 जा 15 टू 17. Now again you have to multiply with 7 multiply by 4, 7 4 ja 28, 8 carry 2, 7 5 ja 35 plus 2 37 carry 3, 7 4 ja 28, 28 plus 3 31, 1 carry 3. Okay, now 7 3 ja 21, 21 plus 3 24. Now multiply again with the 2, 2 4 ja 8, 2 5 जा 10 कैरी 1, 4 2 जा 8 प्लस 1 9, 3 2 जा 6. नाउ सी हियर, 0 7 8 15 5 कैरी 1. ओके, 7 प्लस 3 10, 10 प्लस 8 18 कैरी 1, 7 प्लस 1 8 प्लस 1 9, 9 प्लस 1 10, 10 प्लस 4 14, 4 कैरी 1, 6 प्लस 1 7, 7 प्लस 2 9. Here this is the result 949850 and you have to add 150 in it. Now see here, check the addition, 0 plus 0 0, 5 plus 5 10 0 carry 1, 8 plus 1 9, 9 plus 1 10 0 carry 1, 9 plus 1 10 0 carry 1, 4 plus 1 5 9 9,50,000. Here it is 9,50,000 is the dividend. Dividend क्या है बेटा, it is 9,000, 9,50,000 and here it is the result 9,50,000. Both are equal, that means our division is correct. Okay, like this you have to solve. Okay, I hope you understand now. Now see the question number I. See the next question, that is I. Now see here, first you multiply 182 by 3 times. 3 2 is 6. 8 3 is 24, 4 carry 2, 3 plus 2, 5. That is 546, 3 times. 546. Now, see here. Now, 6 can't be subtracted from 5, so you have to borrow. Here it becomes 15. Now, see here. 15 minus 6, 9. 4 minus 4, 0 and 5 minus 5, 0. Now note down the next number, that is 4. Okay, Here 94, when you note down the next digit, that is 4 here, still 94 is less than 182. 94 is less than 182. So here the divide is break here. Okay, so you have to note down the next digit here. So when the divide is break, then you have to put here 0. This 0 allows to note down the next digit here. Okay, beta. I hope you understand. First, you note down the single digit here, that is 4. Now, still 94 is less than 182. Okay, it can't be less than, it may be equal or greater than this number. Okay, now here, 94 is less than 182. So, divide is break here. So, you have to put 0 here and note down the next digit. Okay, now 943. Now, 182. Multiply by 5 times here, 5 times, 5 2 10, 0 carry 1, 8 5 40, 40 plus 1 41 carry 4, 5 plus 4 9, that is 910, 3 minus 0 3 and 4 minus 1 3. Okay, now note down the next digit, that is 2, 3 32, 3 32. Now 182 multiply by 1 time. Okay, one time. Here it is, 182. Now see here, 2 minus 2, 0. 8 can't be separated from 3. So here it become 2 and here it become 13. Now see here, 5. 8, 5, 13, 5. And 2 minus 1, 1. 150 is the remainder. And here is the question. Okay, like this. Again, you have to solve. That dividend equals to divisor multiply by quotient plus remainder. Okay, like this we have to check whether our division is right or wrong. Now see here, 182 is the divisor, multiplied by quotient, 3051 plus 8, you have to add the remainder. Now multiply here, 3051 multiply by 182, 2, 1 is 2, 2 5 is 10, 0 carry 1, 2 0 is 0 plus 1, 1, 3 2 is 6. Now 8 1 is 8, 8 5 is 40, now 8 3 is 24, again 1 5 0 3. Because 1 multiplies, when we multiply 1 with the number, we got the same number. Now 2 8, 1 plus 1, 2, 6, 4, 10, plus 5, 15, 5 carry, 1, 4 plus 1, 5, 3 plus 2, 5. What's the result? That is 5,55,282. You have to add the remainder in it. Add the remainder. See here, 2 plus 0, 2, 8, 5, 13, 3 carry, 1, 2 plus 1, 3 plus 1, 4, 5, 5. 5,55,432, which is our divisor. Check beta. See here, divisor, we got here divisor as a result. That means our division is the right. Okay, so like this we have to solve the questions. Okay, so today we are going to discuss our your problems. Still, if you are having any type of problem, then you ask, like that that student Tanveer asked the question. Very well done, beta. Very good that you ask the questions. Next, in the next lecture, we are going to discuss the rule, that is the Bodmas rule. Okay, so here I stop my lecture. Thank you and have a nice day. Bye. Take care, beta.